In this video, we'll be demonstrating how to assemble the Yamaha T-Gong, part of Yamaha's Tough Terrain series. Once you've opened your package, you'll want to make sure you have the following parts: the C-frame with two attached gong holders, front wheel assembly with swivel wheels, back wheel assembly with stationary wheels, and an Allen wrench which is included in the box with the instructions. Once you've gathered everything, you'll be ready to begin the assembly. Start by inserting the C-frame into the back wheel assembly with the open end of the frame facing the back wheels. Tighten the screw holding the C-frame and back wheel assembly together using the Allen wrench. With the C-frame and back wheel assembly together, slide the other side of the C-frame into the front wheel assembly with swivel wheels. Tighten the screw holding the two parts together using the Allen wrench. Now that the C-frame is assembled, adjust the gong holders. The position of the holders depends on your gong size. Once you've determined the placement of the gong holders and secured them with the Allen wrench, it's time to mount the gong. Ensure that the gong rope is tight with very little slack. Now that you have your T-Gong fully assembled, here's a helpful tip. You never want to strike a gong without first priming or warming it up. You can do this by tapping the gong with a mallet or even just your hand. Thank you for choosing Yamaha.